Hi everyone, here's a Echo 25cc I traded for. I've been tweaking on a little bit. I put another carburetor off a 25cc Stihl on it, and a Zenoah G23 muffler fit right on there. It's 93 octane gas and 2 ounces of AMSOIL. That's an 18.6 master airscrew classic series propeller. And it idles at 1500 RPM forever and gets 7100 RPM max. With this propeller, and I'm going to make a better backplate motor mount and a tapered aluminum propeller washer for it, and it'll be available for purchase. Weighs about 3 pounds. The Falcon electronic ignition on it. See, man, it's very easy to hand start. Low idle, it'll idle like that forever. But I'm gonna put a new spark plug in it and make a smaller motor mount for the back of it and a better propeller washer to be ready, to go and available for purchase. That thing is very strong. Really small 25cc engine. Like I say, the carburetor come off on it, I could never get it to work, couldn't get it adjusted out right, Some of them are like that, when you run into carburetors like that, you just use them for cars. But this carburetor here works good for it, 13 millimeter walbro come off the Stihl 25cc. I have to set this camera down to unplug the ignition and plug it back up so you can see how easy it is to start. But okay. These mosquitoes are kidding me good today. That easy. I adjusted the timing on it about 1.5, 2 degrees, so it's kicking back at first, hand start, it almost busts you in the knuckles. You don't want that. But I adjusted it, retarded the timing a little bit on it, and it stopped that. Finger over the speaker part so it's not so loud. Boy, it really goes, man. That's a 13 millimeter walbro carburetor. This thing screams. That fast ignition works real good on it, You can get an idea on how small it is, So I'm gonna put this video up on YouTube if somebody sees it and they want it, me a comment and we'd go from there. It, you know, it is going to have a couple more things into it. I make a real propeller washer for it, tapered propeller washer, and a small, smaller footprint backplate motor mount for it. It'd be a simple bolt on, straight shot to the throttle arm, and bolt right flush to the firewall. I'm going to set this down again. Show you, you know, just how easy this thing is to hand start. And I've been tinkering with it for a couple of hours today, you know, having a lot of fun. You've seen that hand start, I mean, before the timing was advanced a little bit too much. Had a tendency to kick back sometimes. So I retarded the timing on a little bit. And then there you see it. Rock solid. There you have it, folks. That's an Echo 25cc. It's got ball bearings on one end of the crank, needle bearings on the other. It's supported. Rebuilt carburetor off 25cc Stihl. That's a Zenoah G23 muffler. It made it up perfect with this engine, bolt pattern, and the flange lined up absolutely perfect. Falcon ignition, and I'm gonna make a propeller washer for it and a backplate motor mount, and it'll be available for purchase. Thanks everyone for watching, and God bless.